Friends, welcome to Fun with KAKUL. Friends, today I will show you how to make bread pudding. So, for that we need breadcrumb, sugar powder, fresh cream, coffee powder, cocoa powder and chocolate syrup. So, let's start. For this we need mixing bowl and then we will put breadcrumb in the mixing bowl. Sugar powder. Then we mix it. fresh cream. Then we will keep this in the refrigerator for cool down. Now friends, see our pudding is ready. Now it's time to taste. So I am tasting. Wow friends, it's so yummy and delicious. So friends, if you like my this recipe, so give your views in comment section. And if you like it, so please like, share and subscribe and press that bell icon.